Chair. My name is Duncan Kemper from NTD Kenya. If you could tell us, looking at the voter turnout of 78.94%, was it an increase compared to the 2017 election, or is it a decrease? If so, what could have been the factors, either if the voter turnout was an increase from the previous election or if it has increased? Thank you.
Thank you so much. I will say that actually every elections we see an increase, and this, as you mentioned, is a partial result, and we're expecting to come out with a preliminary results before 20th, and we expect to get more numbers. And out of this, we are going to compare the previous results and this year. But the indication is that we have a very good number of the turnout, and we have also a good number from the diaspora. For the first time, we say that there was a very good turnout of diaspora voting members of Rwanda community in the diaspora. So I would say that even in the previous years, we had a good number, more than 90%. But this time around, we see the number of voters.
I'll come back here, but Mama Wakasao.
Murakoze, Madame Kukse, Presidente, nashaka kubaza ukurikije amasaha nari nagenye y'amatora yageze abaturage bakiri ku mirongo. Bisobanura ko mutigeze mugena ibyumba by'itora mushingiye umubare w'abatuye ahantu cyangwa habayeho imigereka irenze iyo mwateganyaga, kuko nticyagaragaye ko amasaha yo gufunga iby'amatora cyageze abaturage bakiri ku murongo. Urugero, intara y'Iburasirazuba niyo byagaragaye ko ari benshi n'ibice bimwe by'Uburengerazuba. Ikindi umuntu yakwibaza, mufite uburyo bw'aba bakandida mwagaragaje ku mwanya wa perezida, turabubona utari bunyurwe n'ibyavuye mu matora, hari uburyo bwo kuza kubabaza igihe dufite. Ikindi ibijyanye n'abadepite twatoreye rimwe cyangwa abanyarwanda batoreye rimwe, ariko niba amajwi mwatwerekaga yarayo ku mwanya w'umukuru w'igihugu, niba yarayo ku mwanya w'abadepite n'umukuru w'igihugu bivanze, twifuzaga ko mudufasha kubirobanura, cyane ko twajyaga no mu gihugu birobanura. Murakoze.
Murakoze cyane. Nagira ngo mvuge yuko icya mbere twagifata umubare w'abitabiriye amatora, nk'uko nari maze kubivuga, wari ushimishije, akaba ari nayo mpamvu hirya no hino twabonye abitabiriye ku bwinshi. Aho rero byageze amasaha yo gutora, tugifite umubare w'abaje gutora. Amategeko ateganya yuko iyo igihe cyo gutora saa cyenda kirangiye, byemewe yuko ahari impamvu zumvikana zituma Abanyarwanda bakomeza gutora, babisaba Perezida wa Komisiyo y'Igihugu y'Amatora agatanga uburenganzira. Ahantu hamwe na hamwe rero hagiye hagaragara, si hose, ngira ngo mwabikurikiye Abanyarwanda hirya no hino, hari abazindutse batora kare barangiza n'inshingano zabo, ariko tubona hamwe na hamwe nko mu mujyi wa Kigali, aho ibice bimwe bikeya bitewe n'Abanyarwanda bifuje gutorera i Kigali, nyuma y'uko dutanga itangazo twabemereye yuko batorera i Kigali, akaba ariyo mpamvu babaye benshi. Cyane cyane aha turabona abantu baba baraje mu mujyi wa Kigali gushaka imirimo. Hari aho twabonye mu bice bya Bumbogo, dufite nko muri iriya economic zone, aho dufite Abanyarwanda benshi baturuka hirya no hino mu gihugu bifuje kuhatorera, akaba ariyo mpamvu twatanze ubwo burenganzira. Ahandi twavuga nko ku Banyarwanda mu gace, mu gice cya karere ka Kamonyi hafi y'i Kigali, aho usanga Abanyarwanda benshi bamwe bari biyandikishije gutorera mu mujyi wa Kigali, kubera ko byari n'umunsi wakonje, bari bari iwabo birukiye hafi y'umujyi wa Kigali kubera impamvu zitandukanye. Mu Burasirazuba naho hari aho usanga dufite Abanyarwanda bariyo ku mpamvu zitandukanye z'akazi, tubona yuko kuko ko byemewe twasanze nta mpamvu yo kubakura kugira ngo basubire mu ntara batorera aho bari kandi bikaba byagenze neza kuko amategeko n'amabwiriza ateganya uburyo byakorwa twumvaga nta mpamvu n'imwe yo kubuza umunyarwanda wifuza gutora kuba yatorera abandi ikibazo cya kabiri cyari kijyanye
amajwi mwatangazaga
amajwi twatangaje
ku gihugu yari n'abadukice bavanze uko mwavugaga Paul Kagame afite 9 Frank Habineza mukumenya n'abadepite birangana kuriya cyangwa biratandukanye ni ibitangaza birimo cyangwa biravanze
nk'uko nabivuze amajwi twatangaje ni amajwi y'umukuru w'igihugu nk'uko twagiye tubisobanura yuko amabwiriza twateganyije yuko tuzabanza gukora ibarura ry'amajwi ya Perezida wa Repubulika ejo rero nk'uko nabisobanuye nyuma ya ririya tangazo nk'uko dukomeje ibarura ejo tukazabagezaho amajwi y'abatoye ku badepite
Please, we are remaining with 2 more questions. So, and please ask 1 question per person. So, it's in this.
Thank you. My name is Kana Rumba from MBS Television. I've seen the votes that have so far been targeted, 7.1 million out of the 9 million registered voters, right? But what I want to ask is that if the counting began at 3 p.m. and was announced at 10 p.m., that's a period of 7 hours, it means that you've been counting 1 million votes per hour on average. What system is this that the Electoral Commission is using to count this many number of votes in the shortest time possible, that you'll be able to count 7 million votes in 7 hours?
Thank you so much. Actually, we have improved in our technology at the National Electoral Commission, at the polling station, where we start voting at 7 and it ends at 3, as you say. Immediately after 3, we say we are going to be consolidating. First of all, we started by announcing the votes at the tally sheets, and everyone was able to look at it. And in the polling station, we have different rooms. And in those rooms, we have coordinators at each and every room. So when you count at each room, you consolidate in that polling station. So the consolidation of that at that particular polling station is sent direct to the district. And at the district, we have a technology whereby we have those numbers from all over that district and consolidated at the district, send it to the national level, at the National Electoral Commission headquarters through our system, and then at the headquarters becomes easier to count and to consolidate. As you asked, it is easier because we started with the presidential votes. So we counted only the presidential votes. So we are continuing now to receive the parliamentary votes. So it was easier to consolidate those numbers because we just started with the presidential votes.
Last question. Kibazo cya nyuma. Arabie.
Inshuro ya mbere na Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi amatora y'umukuru w'igihugu hamwe n'ay'abadepite hari bamwe batekereza ko kimwe cyaba kimwe ikindi mushingiye ku bunararibonye mwabonye uyu munsi murabona ari ibintu bikwiye gukomeza cyangwa se murabona yuko hari ukuntu bitangiye murakoze
cyane twebwe kuri komisiyo y'igihugu y'amatora ntabwo tubona ko hari kimwe cyameze ikindi kubera yuko kuva dutangiye gutegura amatora nibyo twagiye tuganira n'abanyarwanda twagiye twerekana uburyo byose bizakorerwa hamwe gutora byakozwe nk'uko twari twabiteganyije tubanza gutora twatoreye hamwe amajwi twatoreye perezida wa repubulika ndetse hatorwa n'abadepite twashyizeho uburyo butuma byombi bikorwa icyarimwe ibarura niryo twahereye kuri perezida wa repubulika tukaba turi bukomeze n'abadepite kandi byose tugakomeza kubigeza ku banyarwanda mu gice cyo kwiyamamaza ngira ngo nk'uko mwakurikiye hagiye habaho kwiyamamaza kwa mitwe ya politiki abafite abakandida ndetse n'abafite gusa abadepite kandi byose byagiye bikorwa icyarimwe tumva rero twebwe icyo twabonye nuko byagenze neza kubera yuko byose twagiye tubitangaza uko byagiye bikorwa kandi abanyarwanda bakaba babyishimiye hirya no hino ko batoreye hamwe batoye mu gihe kimwe kandi bakabirangiza icyarimwe bakaba batangiye no kubona iby'ibanze byavuye mu majwi twabashije kubara bitewe n'igikorwa bakoze neza mu masaha uretse hamwe na hamwe nk'uko twabisobanuye impamvu byagiye bitsinda ariko nabyo byakozwe mu mategeko nta na kimwe cyonyine.
Thank you very much, Honorable Chairperson. So in the interest of time, we are coming to the end of this session. We will keep following the updates as they keep coming in, because the electoral process is still going on. Thank you very much. Have a very good
day. Let me take this opportunity, as I have been saying, to thank the media. The media has been with us throughout the process since we started. And as a good citizens and also the friends of Rwanda who have been visiting Rwanda from the media side, we want to appreciate your part in this process. So thank you so much. Let's keep in touch. We are going to announce the preliminary results before 20th, as I said, and the final results before 27th. So you are most welcome at the National Electoral Commission. Let's keep in touch. Thank you.